Before we begin, I need to be certain that you are fully aware of what we're about to do here, El. But I have to hear you say this out loud.
Yes, I agree.
Forgive me, but I must repeat this one last time. The procedure will not erase any of your memories. It will only seal some of the mapped neural pathways, thus blocking certain memory clusters. As a result, the frequency of recall in your day-to-day life will be moderately diminished, and you might struggle with long-term memory access. Are you completely certain that this is what you want?
I'm not certain of anything, Ollie. Are you?
I cannot guarantee that these pathways will never be reopened.
I am aware of that.
Is your decision final?
Yes, it is.
Please, state your name.
River Alea Catherine Jones.
On the count to 10, you will start to relax, and at the end you will feel entirely void. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Pick up. Hey.
Hey, did I wake you?
Yeah. No. I must have dozed off. It's okay. When did you arrive?
A couple hours ago. How's the baby doing?
He is asleep, just like his mommy. How about you?
It turned out that someone on board of the Shuttle Europe allegedly came down with a new flu. So now they're stuck in the docking bay for decontamination.
How is Jan August?
He's in there too, poor sucker. But I met Olivia Tambor.
Boss lady. How's she in person?
She's tiny.
No way.
I was surprised too. Still just as creepy as on the Vi calls. We'll get along fine though. I can feel it.
Ethan Emmanuel knows women best.
Is the storm still wreaking havoc?
Let me look. Ugh, Earth gravity still sucks. The light's on. Yeah, looks like it'll rain forever. There's some energy out there to take us to Titan. Sure chose the perfect time of year to move in. Oh, he kicked.
He did? Hello, baby.
Wait, he did it again.
I love you.
We love you too, Ethan. I'm missing you so much.
I only left this morning.
It feels much longer.
I'm always with you, Ethan. Even from above.
Very funny.
How's Frankie doing?
You know, he's acting out. Hang on, I'll go check on him.
Go away!
Your father's on. Do you want to say hi?
No.
You heard that?
Yeah.
He's locked himself in again.
Oh, I forgot to tell you. I installed the parental access pack last night. Maybe it's a good time to try it out.
You mean I can invade my son's privacy whenever I want to?
Yeah, pretty much.
Let's give it a shot. What do I do?
I already sent you an invite. You gotta go to the mainframe and allow the app in your account.
In the study? That's two flights of stairs. Can't I do it from the wrist comm?
Not the first time.
Do you know how much I weigh?
A little exercise never hurt anyone.
I'll tell you about exercise. You just get back here. Shit! Power went out again.
New place, new problem, Starlight. Our new but sadly not very modern generator may need a simple reboot. And be careful in the basement stairway from the kitchen storeroom. Once you're there, I'll give you specific instructions.
Okay. Thanks, Moonshine.
You're welcome, Starlight. Again, be careful going down. Here's a soundtrack for you. Oops. Sorry. Not that one. Okay?
Sure. Just being careful, as ordered. Oh, I need the key for the basement.
I think I left it on the kitchen table. Or somewhere there for sure.
What if Frankie finds it?
Don't worry. He's a big boy now. And what can he find in the basement anyway? A dangerous relic from an old time? Excuse me for a moment, love.
Ethan, I'm... Ugh, of course, the battery dies at the best possible moment. Francis? I can't imagine how cluttered the rooms would look like with Ethan's obsession for vintage items made here on Earth. Hoarding is such madness. I hope Francis doesn't take after his father on this. I adore him, but I know that even if the world depended on it, Ethan would still leave a mess anywhere he goes. I'll ask him to invest in a Staho this time when he returns. It will keep Sophie company and we will all be happy to have the extra help.
What? Francis? Okay, let's see now. Okay, Francis, let's see if you can escape your mother so easily. Hello, baby. Who are you, hmm? Tell Mommy who you are. You are Thunder? No, too Norse, not like you. You will be Light. Lucien. Lucien.
Alea?
Yes?
You'll give me a heart attack, love.
Sorry, my battery went out and a Frankenstein-like monster showed up, but I killed it with a smile.
I spilled my moon hat because of you.
You can't spill stuff in zero-G.
Such a smartass belongs in the study.
I already finished the job in the study. So, today I was accused of making the weather bad and also, quote, dooming him to exile, quote, here in this boring house.
He actually said that you doomed him to exile?
Uh-huh. He also said he preferred the weather on Mars 10 times more.
That's because he hasn't been in a sandstorm that rips your nose off the moment you stick it out.
I told him that. I don't know, but I think he has a master plan to drive me crazy.
Well, don't forget, he's still adapting, just like we all are. It'll pass.
I hope you're right. You're not gonna see me coming, little man. Frankie?
Hello, Alaya.
Switch off, Sophie. Francis? Huh?
When is father coming back?
What?
You have to go find him, Mother.
Frankie? Lou? What's going on? Kazumi, Voyager 1231 River, Alaya Catherine Jones requesting assistance to exit. What's going on? Kazumi, Voyager 1231 River, Alaya Catherine Jones requesting assistance to exit.
again?
What's going on? Kazumi, Voyager 1231 River, Alea Catherine Jones, requesting assistance to exit. Ethan! Kazumi? Kazumi, come in. Kaz?
Voyager River Alea, are you with me?
Kaz, what happened?
There was an interference with your console.
What interference?
Something in here. I can't read the data. Interesting.
You can't...
I suggest to speak in private. Come to Metzcon. I need to examine you anyway.
Why do I need to be examined?
I'm executing a force shutdown now.
Enough, Kaz.
Jones?
Oh. Is this your way of showing concern, Alice?
But I am concerned. I guess you haven't checked your mailbox.
Damn it, he sent it to everyone?
Pissed him off real good.
Until the remote observation cycle is concluded? It's another month at least. How can this idleness be of any use? I don't get it.
For all it matters, I am on your side.
Oh, that changes everything.
What? You don't believe I want you to find your husband?
I believe you don't care.
Oh well, you might be right.
I don't see why we can't at least approach the planet's surface.
Nah, why ruin the view?
You're not taking this seriously, Alice. This planet might be the closest we get to making contact.
Forgive me if I'm not too excited, but whatever your man Ethan and his people dug up down there, whatever's causing these, what you call them? Space-time rifts? Made whoever hide the ship from us to hide the ship from us. If there was a way, I'd just haul the damn thing back to the solar system and forget about investigating in Solus.
You're not even a little curious? I don't get it.
Curiosity is overrated.
Did you and I ever talk about the fate of Pilgrimage?
I don't know what you're referring to.
What do you think happened on that ship?
The Pilgrimage? I don't know. I'm just an IT person.
I'm asking you what you think. Nobody knows anything anyway.
Well, only an existential threat would push the ship now to quarantine the whole ship.
But why wasn't there a distress signal?
It wasn't a technical issue, that's for sure. World Troop-class network architectures are virtually fail-safe.
So you mean the distress signal was blocked out on purpose?
I don't know, Jones. I'm kind of somewhere else in my head right now.